Poetry has no taste unless it is read and perceived by someone. It opens itself in the mouth of the one who tastes it. And the same poem can be sour as joy and sweet as sorrow. It can be salmon and cheesecake, or a sound of the night rain, or a sudden lick from a stranger's dog in the lift. This is the secret of poetry's taste. I guess that it can be anything.